will not be able to stay home, brother. You will not be able to plug in, turn on, and cop out. You will not be able to lose yourself on Skag and skip out for beer during commercials, because the revolution will not be televised. The revolution will not be televised. The revolution will not be brought to you by Z-Rock in 4 parts without commercial interruptions. And will not show you pictures of Nixon and Blue and Bugle and lead the charge by John Mitchell, General Abrams, and Spiro Agnew to eat hog moss confiscated from a hog center. The revolution will not be televised. The revolution will not be brought to you by the Shape of War Theater. And will not star Natalie Woods and Steve McQueen or Paul Wimble and Julie. The revolution will not give your mouth sense of feel. The revolution will not get rid of the nubs. The revolution will not make you look 5 pounds thinner. Because the revolution will not be televised, brother. There will be no pictures of you and Billy Mays pushing that shopping cart down the block with a dead run. Or trying to slide that color TV into a stolen ambulance. NBC will not be able to predict the weather at 8:32 or report from 29 districts because the revolution will not be televised. There will be no pictures of pigs shooting down brothers on the instant replay. There will be no pictures of pigs shooting down brothers on the instant replay. There will be no pictures of 50 young people running out of home on a rail with a brand new process. There will be no slow motion or still life of Roy Wilkins strolling through boxes in a red, black, and green liberation jumpsuit that he had been saving for just the proper occasion. Green Acres, the Beverly Hillbillies, and Beautiful Junction will no longer be so damn relevant. And we will not care if Dick Money gets down with Jane on Search for Tomorrow, because black people will be in the streets looking for a brighter day. There will be no highlights of the 11 o'clock news, and no pictures of Harry on Women Liberationists and Jackie Onassis blurring her nose. The theme song will not be written by Jim Webb or Francis Scott Key, nor sung by Ben Campbell, Tom Jones, Johnny Cash, even where Humperdinck or the Rare Earth. The revolution will not be televised. The revolution will not be right back after messes by the White Tornado, White Lightning, or White People. You will not have to worry about a devil in your bedroom, the target in your tank, or the giant in your toilet bowl. The revolution will not go better than Coke. The revolution will not fight the germs and make all bad breath. The revolution will put you in the driver's seat. The revolution will not be televised, will not be televised, will not be televised, will not be televised. The revolution will be no rerun, brothers. The revolution will be live.